On first down, Smith. Into heavy traffic, and it's intercepted. Picked off by the safety here, Ron Parker. And they take possession of the football and have it at the 36-yard line.
That was a really nice interception. I think it illustrates the differences between playing man and playing zone. When you're in man, all you're focused on is the receiver in front of you. But when you're in zone, you're allowed to read the quarterback's eyes and go to the ball. That's exactly what happened on that play.
Patrick Mahomes on his way out for their